Toyota today unveiled sweeping plans to introduce electric vehicles with nearly 1,000 kilometers of range, that's 621 miles of range, in a single charge and in 10 minutes. Let me know what you think about this, friends. You know, some publications have published stories that Toyota unveils its next Tesla killers. I'm surprised this title still exists. But this is what Toyota has done today, actually introducing a major sweeping plan about this 621 miles solid state batteries. Now, we haven't seen long time news, any news or heard any news about Toyota solid state battery plans, about which I have in the past reported a lot of news. But now there is this major story that I'm about to report to you. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armen Harayan from torquenews.com. So according to Reuters, Toyota will introduce high performance solid state batteries and other technologies to improve the driving range and cut costs of future electric vehicles. The automaker said on Tuesday, a strategic pivot that sent its shares actually higher. Now, I'm not in stock market, I'm not a Toyota shareholder, so I'm just reporting this news for you. The Japanese giant's Toyota's technology roadmap, covering aspects as varied as next generation battery development and the radical redesign of its factories, amounted to the automaker's fullest disclosure of its plan to compete in the fast-growing market of electric vehicles, where it has lagged rivals led by Tesla. I'm glad Toyota is waking up after so much lagging behind, but Toyota had its own reasons for not, you know, being forward on that. But I'm glad things are apparently changing now, and solid-state batteries, Toyota may go big time with this, friends. So let's see. The plan, Toyota's electric vehicle and solid-state plan, comes a day before an annual shareholders meeting where governance and strategy, including a slow pivot to battery electric vehicles under former CEO Akio Toyoda, will be scrutinized. Shares of the world's best-selling automaker Toyota jumped 5% on the day to 2,173 yen, the highest since August. Toyota said it aims to launch the next generation lithium-ion batteries from 2026, offering longer ranges and quicker charges for its electric vehicles. It also trumpeted a technological breakthrough that addresses durability problems in solid-state batteries and said it is developing means to mass-produce those batteries, targeting commercialization over 2027-2028. Solid-state batteries can hold more energy than current liquid electrolyte batteries. Automakers and analysts expect them to speed transition to electric vehicles by addressing a major consumer concern, the range. Still, such batteries are expensive and likely to remain so for years. Toyota will hedge with better performing lithium iron phosphate batteries, a cheaper alternative to current lithium ion batteries that have spurred EV adoption in China, the world's largest vehicle market. In fact, Tesla is using those for iron phosphate batteries. At the high end of the market, Toyota said it would produce an electric vehicle with a more efficient lithium-ion battery offering a range of 1,000 kilometers, that's 621 miles, on a single charge. I think if Toyota can do this, this is breakthrough. By comparison, the long-range version of the lithium-ion powered Tesla Model Y, the world's best-selling electric vehicle, can drive for about 530 kilometers, half of that, based on the US standards. An electric vehicle powered by a solid-state battery would have a range of 1,200 kilometers and charging time of just, look at this, 10 minutes, Toyota said. By comparison, the Tesla supercharger network, the largest of its kind, offers the equivalent of 321 kilometers of charge in 15 minutes. Now, put 1,200 kilometers versus 321 kilometers. 1,200 kilometers in 10 minutes versus 321 kilometers in 15 minutes. Toyota did not detail expected costs or required investments for the plant. Engineers at the automaker have been considering a reboot of its electric vehicle strategy since last year to better compete with Tesla and other electric vehicle giants. The roadmap detailed on Tuesday, Toyota's electric vehicle new roadmap, showed that under new CEO Koji Sato, Toyota has adopted much of the revamp that engineers and planners have been developing as options for months. That includes use of electric axle and other technology from suppliers such as ASIN and Denso. What we want to achieve is to change the future with battery electric vehicles, Takeru Kato, president of new Toyota electric vehicle unit, BEV Factory, said in a video posted on the automaker's YouTube channel on Tuesday. Friend, before going any further, I think in the next coming years, we will see Toyota changing and emerging as a major electric vehicle producer, considering Toyota's power, Toyota's capacity, and now this shift to electrification and scrutinizing the previous lagging plans for electrification. I think look for Toyota to become a major electric player in the next 3-4 years, especially in solid state batteries. Toyota said it was developing a dedicated electric vehicle platform to reduce the cost of new models and a heavily automated assembly line that would do away with the conveyor belt system that had defined auto production since Henry Ford over 100 years ago. In Toyota's self-propelling assembly line, cars under production would drive themselves through the process. It also said it would use gigacasting to cut production costs, adopting an innovation pioneered by Tesla using massive aluminum casting machines to reduce vehicle complexity. Koji Endo, senior analyst at SBI Securities, said he was surprised by Toyota's move to counter Tesla's lead in production efficiency. I'm not sure yet Toyota can push back in counteroffensive, but it's getting ready to try, he said. Toyota's battery electric vehicle factory, established in May, aims to produce about 1.7 million vehicles by 2030, Kato said. About half of the 3.5 million electric vehicles Toyota aims to sell annually by that year. In April, Toyota sold 8,584 electric vehicles worldwide, including under its Lexus brand, accounting for more than 1% of its global sales in a single month for the first time. Toyota sold almost 10.5 million vehicles in 2022 and has a market value of about $254 billion. By contrast, Tesla sold 1/8 as many vehicles yet is valued at around $791 billion, a premium reflecting investor belief in Tesla's growth potential. Toyota has long said it wants to offer consumers a choice of new energy vehicles, including petrol electric hybrids and hydrogen fuel cells, as well as battery electric vehicles, as part of the industry's transition from gas-powered vehicles. Big plans from Toyota. Let me know what you think, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla, Toyota, and electric vehicle news. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report.